We're going to take that. Pueblo Foothill Skyview Tower. We gotta do a better job at explaining himself. People running around like chickens with their heads cut off because he ain't even explaining where he's at. Appreciate the guide, but damn. Frustrating enough just trying to find where these places are. We gotta drop down into the chasm that's over to back to it. It's not letting me put in. Through this chasm. So you go from the Poplar Foothill Skyview Tower, drop down in that chasm. And then we gotta fly to the area. Going blind. We'll figure this out. Let's see. Go down a little ways, like right here. I'll mark that. We're gonna try to fly our way there. What's this light? And from there, we're gonna go around. Okay, so from here, we're gonna make us another bike. Oh, you know what? I did not add a damn. Just put two of them on here just to get. You ought to see a hook when we turn. There we go. There go the other light. Make it to this one, and from here weapons back after they break. Once you unlock this lane, so we got this light we would unlock. Other one is up on a mountainside, so it's easy to mess it up. Is this over here? Construct factory. Mm. check that out later. I'm just trying to get these statues right now. Which way was he looking when he did this? I think we're going the right way. See it. Yep, here we go. So we got that one. Man, what the fuck is this one? He did it again.
Use up any energy. It's pretty amazing. And from this light route, we're going to head directly east. We're going to head towards this wellspring. Use up any energy. It's pretty amazing. And from this light route, we're going to head.
This dude does a terrible job at explaining where he's at. I swear he does. He does a horrible job explaining. I'm assuming he's right here. I'm not gonna only Lenore Wetlands. We gotta go back to the Naru Canyon mine. I think this is where he went. We gotta travel here. He does not explain where the hell he goes. There, do I have a Skyview tower around here that I can use? I do not. I mean, I have one, but it's... Yeah, I gotta take this. They don't have a closer Skyview tower. Guess we'll take the Elden one. To the bottom. I think we got that one already. Oh, when I was hitting. Got that bargainer statue. Got this one. Other ones up here. This one's right here. So we go back to the Mui Coral. Go back to that one. So let's see. I real deal don't even want this dude help no more. Probably over this way. Another light route up here. Isulium. Got the Isulium light route. That's open. There we go. Wait, ain't this the one where... Wow. So we gotta fly up. Stand before me, make an offering. Stay a moment. My brother and I have combined our powers to create Gator of the Depths. If you desire it, you must make a suitable offering. How many of these? I done bought these like twice. Damn, I can't get rid of them. That's one. So that's that.